part A of the given problem, with the radius r is equal to 0.780 meter, the rotational inertia is given by I is equal to m times r square, where m is 1.30 kg, times the r, which is 0.780 square. This gives us 0.791 kg meter square, where b, the torque must be applied to counteract the effect of the drag, is T is equal to R times F, which is 0.780 times 2.30 times 10 to the power 2 Newton. This will give us a torque of 1.79 times 10 to the power minus 2 Newton meter.